Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sly 2, Band of Thieves, Part 2 of Sly Cooper Collection. Put him out. I missed! Crap! It's okay, I got that one. Yep. Crap. Okay, he's asleep. Need to bomb this guy first, or else he's gonna wake up in this one. Okay, we're good. All's good in the world.
Come on, chum. Let's get to that water tower.
Right. Let's do it. Let's try not to get caught on the way. We don't want to get stopped early. Oh, hello. Well, I can handle this. I got us covered. Murray. Okay, we're good. One. Two.
Jump into my arms. I'll toss you up there. Here.
Alright, come on. I used to know how to make this toss. Nope. Get me closer. Got it. Alright, just right. There we go. Okay. And throw me. Damn it. Okay. And throw me. Woohoo! Made it. That took like so long in the original Let's Play.
I need to focus. Which valves do I turn to divert water pressure from the plaza? To change the flow of water through a valve, I should press the circle button.
Well, if I remember right, you just have to turn all of them once to get this done. Actually, let's try that. Let's leave one messed up. Yeah, I need to get them all flowing. Okay. There we go.
Success!
Yeah, so you just have to turn them all once and you get it good.
The water pressure to the fountain should be disabled.
It's off all right. They're already sending out the repair guy to fix it up.
I was quick.
Pickpocket the keys to his repair truck without being seen.
Alright, it's simple. I'll just take out his guards one by one, and that'll be that. Or do they split off at some point? I forget. Oh yeah, they split off. They go right, he goes left. Easy enough then. There we go. Repair truck key.
Okay.
You're not very bright, dude.
Haha!
I got your key. Hey guys, you got back here quick.
It's Whoa. All you.
Murray, what the hell was that?
Let's head out for the repair truck.
Where's the truck? Over here, right where that guy was running to. That makes a lot of sense. In hindsight, that should have been pretty obvious. Sleep tight, buddy. May you forever rest in peace, says. That bomb probably did not leave you in one piece.
I'll take the wheel.
Are you gonna fit in that thing?
I know how to drive a stick shift.
Well, cool, you know how to drive a stick, but are you gonna fit?
I need to get in position on top of the nightclub's peacock sign for phase 3.
Alright, so, oh, we're sitting on top of the sign. Well, we've done that twice now. Once for a bottle, and then one just for the hell of it. That's super easy to do. Sneak along here, which nobody is totally looking out those windows. I don't know about you, but I'm always, anytime you ever see like a party in the cartoons or in books or games or whatever, you always hear like at least one or two people looking out the windows. So that, did he just drive through that bookcase?
I'm in position.
Briefcase?
Great. We're just driving up right now. Get ready to grab the tow harpoon.
All right, let's see if I remember how to aim this. Remember right, you want it just like a little bit to the right of Sly. Yep. Yeah!
Hooks on, pull away.
Slide! The guards are onto us. Protect the truck!
Don't worry, I'll protect it. Does me hitting damage? I forget. No, it does not. Alright. Stop trying to attack my truck. It's very expensive. I had to take out like 3 loans on this thing. I'm sure, I mean, your boss would not appreciate the insurance rates he's gonna get if you guys beat the crap out of this thing. Nope. Bad rat. Back. Nope. Yo, that was close. You almost got it. Back. Nope. Bad rat. Stay. Hey, darn it. We're trying to break my freaking truck. The last one. Yeah. Pull her down, guys.
Behold the majesty of gravity and inertia.
That was real subtle, Bentley.
Okay.
I'm sure nobody heard that. In,
grab the clockwork tail feathers, and we're out of here.
All right. It sounds simple, but is it really? $20 on no. No, it is not. Oh, hey, Dimitri.
Raccoons do this. Right, totally bumming my house up and bringing me down.
Sorry. Oh,
very uncool. Why can't you let birds and bees be free, bro?
Listen, Dimitri. You have no idea what you're playing with. It'll bring
you're
more
kind of messing
house
with
down.
The parts of an evil owl.
You are a tough cowboy.
It may sound weird, but
a
it's true.
With taste, style, vision, a connoisseur of finer things. Like me. Look, I'm sure the two cats in a bag like us can work something out.
Not yet.
We smooth. Look, see the money. You like the money. You can take all you want. I can.
No deal. You and the rest of the Claw Gang have to be stopped. Clockwork will never again see the light of day. Just hand over the tail feathers and we can.
We need to destroy these
what
things.
Is this with clocks,
we ain't gonna let
bro?
You keep them.
Have you no vision? Are you hearing what I beam to you? You think you have juice?
Yes.
Don't show me a little mind when talking about such big things. You think you can swing the bat? Show your bling and let me shine you.
What?
I have no idea what you're saying. And your suit sucks.
Too far, Sly. Far too far. Shots have been fired and they can never be taken back. Why does he have an energy bow, by the way? Is nobody gonna question that? I'd like to question that. Like, the whole energy ball thing just kind of seems absurd to me. Also, he's super easy to dodge, so. Sooner or later, he does his little thing. You. No, you don't. Hit him! There we go. Oh, there he goes. Alright. Hide behind one of these again. And get in for the kill. Come here. Hey, no running away. You ain't getting away from me that easy. Ow! Caught me on the back swing. Boy. Nope. There we go. Ow! Hey, you can go ahead and try and hit me from there. Go ahead. Great. There we go. That was your last mistake. Oh boy. I should probably try and get some health soon. Health? Nope, no health. Alright. Just have to be careful. Almost. Oop. Nope, nope, nope. Don't get hit. There we go. He's down. What are you doing? Go! Ow! Just shoved him into the printer.
You take clockwork feathers and my counterfeit in operation. It's past tense.
I'm doing you a favor. What kind of thief prints money? There's no honor in that.
You
kind of takes the fun out of thieving.
Crackerbox!
Clockwork tail feathers. Woohoo! Take a selfie with him. Job completed. Signed by Sly, Bentley, and Murray.
My gang and I had done it. The clockwork tail feathers were ours, and Dimitri's counterfeiting operation was ruined. Due to the untimely arrival of Carmelita, my escape got a little tricky. Angry at having just missed me, she took it out on Dimitri. Shutting down the nightclub and throwing the frustrated forger behind bars. The gang and I headed out of town for a week in Monaco. I figured the team had earned themselves a well-deserved break.
And that was the Black Chateau. Did we do everything in that level? Yeah, 100%. Completion time, 1 hour and 8 minutes. Woohoo! Damn. It's a lot shorter than I remember. Oh well, we've put Dimitri behind bars, we got the clockwork tail feathers. Next time, we'll go after this lion motherfucker, and look at dude. Is he a lion or is he a tiger? I think he's a tiger. Yeah, he's a tiger. I don't know my animals, apparently. Oh well. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.